play with this team if they keep the ball down in the 60s. Look for a patient game tonight.
Canada in red, and they start off. How about that for a statement? Rowan Barrett to Garachi, and it is tough going under the basket. Nash gets a good look and finds it. 2 points.
Nice look by Sean Swords, who dribble penetrated.
All right, thank you. We'll keep you updated on that game. Right now, the second half underway between Canada and Yugoslavia in basketball. Back to Paul Romanek and Brian.
Nash is also down on the court, favoring his left knee.
See Steve Nash there burying the long outside shot, and it came back the other way.
And then put it in. Now here's Nash. Underneath, Meeks. Anywhere to go? Oh, yes, there is. Just a little room, but that was enough. Kella against Tarlich, back out for Nash. 15 seconds in the shot clock. Nash gets a look for 3 points, and he finds it. Does he ever?
You know, Steve Nash, all
the first two games for Canada would make a world of difference. Sherm Hamilton, he's hot. Yes, sir. 3 points.
Paul, Canada's starting to heat up now.
Canada able to rebound. Nash gets it up ahead. Here's Barrett. Got it. Yes.
Canada in full motion. You see a good start in the ball game. Went to the bench with 8 minutes in the first half and a little bit of foul trouble. They've got to watch him.
Nash up for McCullough. He's just going to him. McCullough gets the basket and will go to the line.
He'll give you the basketball back. Look at Nash. Puts it ahead of the defender, over his head, where McCullough can do some offensive firepower, and the defense for Yugoslavia is going to try to step up here.
Here's Nash for three. Got it! Huge! High game! They've tied it! If they could pick up a win, Nash right back at you!
What a ball game! Steve Nash, long range, Steve Nash comes back and says, it takes me 4 seconds, back in your face.
Hooks it up there, and here's Nash. Able to grab it, right down Main Street. Yes, Sherman Hamilton, and Canada takes the lead.